it's much more than just samadhi and body contemplation. It's every factor of the past. Samma ditti, samma sankapa, samma vaja, samma kamato, samma jivo, samma vayamo, samma sati, samma samadhi. It's all, every aspect of the past, every aspect of virtue, of meditation, and of view, of understanding. So it's all aspects of our life are feeding in to this process of letting go, and it's bit by bit, so that it's maybe focal point or its culmination would be an abandoning of Sakkāya.